protesters who oppose the new Atlanta police training facility get a victory from a federal judge. The judge ruled the city had imposed an unlawful requirement that those collecting signatures to put the measure up for a vote had to live in Atlanta. The judge also ruled the 60-day period for gathering signatures should be restarted. That means protesters will have until late September to gather the 70,000 signatures needed to force a vote on the training center. Well,